Hello everybody, and welcome back to Urban Empire. I can tell you right now that I'm a little skeptic, because last time I was going plus a hell of a lot, and now I'm going minus, and I do believe that we're already floating it through, but oh well. So let's start off where we were last time. Get the map where I want it. There we go. And I do, but then again, what we'll have clinics for now. Talking about that, I just need to see if I can build it. Jeez! Wow, something is fucked up. Like, really fucked up. There we go. Yeah, we can see the people over here. It's not that many, but not that few either. Stop pressing the map. Okay, school. Did not build a school here? Yeah, no, I didn't. It would be too expensive. Modify. No, that's not what I wanted. It's not too expensive, I hope. There we go. School. I have one there. Now, is these residentials or are they these little Why would a church not be... Come on, it's a church, I agree to it. Oh yeah, here where I was last time. No idea what that did. Manage funding. Like me too much if I do that, but if I do this one, What can I do? Alright, so. Boom. Let's see what I can do. Too happy about it. I still need They're my way, at least. Right, and then there is modified districts. No one really likes that. I think I will demand. It feels like they never really, you know, no, fuck it, but then again, oh shit. Well, I'm done here, I feel. Let's speed it up a bit. This vote. Okay, win by one, but I... It would be a close one. A very close one. Well then. I hope I don't have to vote on everything, because sure that, you know, building a church, but why would a church really demand that? Do we really build one of those? Tiny bit at least. And this one.
Safety
boom.
Doesn't happen by accident.
Oh, all right, nice. I'm safe too. Excellent. So can I build this now, or do I have to do stuff with it? Planet. Oh, Edicts, alright. So let's see here real quick. Bass, what else we can do? Build something soon. No need to appeal to everyone. Or anyone. This is something I should really pay attention to. Oh, hello. Mm-hmm. Okay, so now what was it? It was city view. I have no idea where that is. Hold on. A gift, thank you. And now though, where do I find Edicts? Probably in here. Edicts. There. Surprisingly well. Let's see if we can get another one, shall we? Ban prostitution. Oh, we wouldn't like rapists now, would we? I don't think I heard you say it correctly, but alright. You don't really know the system as far as you know it is. Sorry about that. My fault, totally. I'm going minus for some reason. Shit. Million minus. Can we not do anything else because we don't need money? However, I got people a bit more happier. Average security 6. Absolutely. A newspaper has appeared. I've seen newspapers for like, I don't know, a long time. You can read that yourself. Right. And we're getting closer and closer to the American Civil War. Sun. Congratulations, to the sun has borne you, or your son. Thank you very much. Simeon. Isn't that like some Jewish guy? I don't know. think I take this. Right. So, what? Oh. Okay, recent years, world-class women. Ow. Maybe banned prostitution is a good thing after all, but I guess rape would go up. Sky or high. Okay, service, my bad. Before I actually read. Children born outside marriage should be adopted. Kind of rude, I feel. I think I'll take that one. What? Well, is it just me who have the map opened, or have I just never seen this set? This. No idea. Can't do anything because I really don't have money for it, but I am booming up cash fast. Actually, I can see what I can actually do, but... Okay, so those guys win for the 1%. Oh, right. Right. I think that the American Civil War, but I do say that's kinda early, son. You guys have never seen my way, have you? Not impressed. Right, so, in the voting. I kinda feel sad with only like 3 families to compete against, but... Yeah. Here it is, young children no longer. And everyone is low. But then again, how do I actually raise this party support for me? I don't think I am in here, actually. No, I am not. Actually, that is me, I suppose. Let's propose. Freedom word as student burden taxes. Why can I see that? Nowhere. I think I can go in here. Oops.
actually see that. Nowhere, I reckon. Well, they are students, not like they're fucking working. Parties, I think this is my own party. Doubt it, but yeah, that's not mine. Talking about Righty then. I think I'm gonna make another district. Perhaps industry.
Photography is a tough life. You can be taken, framed, exposed, shot, captured, and hung all in the same day.
I don't think you heard that, but spying, yay! But I love that. You guys have never really agreed on much. Because my own personal funds, by the way. Right, back again. I do think that I should build it into a business, or just industry. Decisions. We went bigly there, or bigly, what the fuck is bigly? Have our votes gone up a little bit? I just get that feeling. Right, so I do hope that I voted to lower it and not raise it, but can I even build hospitals? I should have done that. Theater clinic. That gonna destroy a lot of fucking houses. I can place later. Yes, everyone in favor of that. That's nice. Wonderful. Isn't there a Springfield coming out this year? Last year. Springfield. 1842. Anyway, voting. Seven people would rather go to the witch doctor. Edicts. No. Now everything is fucked around. Go, perhaps, if we just get it to where. There. Finally. build it up here, put it down here, and into space. Industry and district. Did I say industry and district? I mean industry. And I don't know if I want business or residence. That should do it, sort of. I know it's gonna be a working area. Just personal funds. A normal boat. Save money for as long as you can. The plaintiff pleads, right, so that means that I have done 10 appeals. Right. Some achievement like that.
Thus, from this slight and very short experiment, we may understand and judge of the mighty and wonderful laws of the heavens and the nature of winds.
Right. A police station, perhaps? Overwhelmingly. I wonder what my difficulty is, actually. My difficulty. But hey ho, I reckon that in due time people will say, yo, this is not gonna happen. Railway station is fucking huge. Really? All the way over here. Gotta be a better place. Look at this. Oh, farms, hello. More farms. Alright. No, I don't think so. Alright, I'm gonna wait with that one actually. And see if I can get my Orton. I always. Oh well, right, so I think that's everything, and separate thing for now, though. So I want to thank you all for watching. Hope you all enjoyed. And see you next time. And hopefully I will have improved some stats. Farewell.